Okay, regarding spin and trajectory, depending basically what you have in front of you. If you play a course which is a links type course, you're going to obviously play a much lower shot with running. If the greens where you are soft, you can play a much higher shot with more trajectory, with more loft, a sand iron or a pitching wedge, and that way you're going to generate more spin. So it all depends on what type of course you play at.